If you've recently purchased a new iPhone 14, you may have noticed this SOS icon appear in the status bar, which can be alarming since it's never been displayed on any iPhone before. But it turns out that the SOS indicator simply means the iPhone's not connected to a cellular network, but is still able to make emergency calls. That's why the icon appears in the area where the carrier name usually goes. That means even with no active cell plan, iPhones in the US can use nearby cell towers to initiate emergency 911 calls. This is made possible by regulations from the Federal Communications Commission, which requires cellular carriers to transmit all 911 calls to an emergency call center, regardless of the phone's carrier status. That means the capability is not only available to all iPhone and Android models, but all phones in the US, regardless of the platform. So if you're experiencing an emergency and your phone is displaying a no service status, don't forget that it can still complete a 911 call if you're near a cell tower. Now, if you're paying for cell service and still see the SOS icon, that means there's an issue with your iPhone connecting to the network. This could be due to incomplete activation, errors with the cellular provider recognizing your iPhone, or simply being outside the coverage area. But since users are only able to make emergency calls while in range of a cell tower, Apple took things further with emergency SOS via satellite, which offers iPhone 14 users a lifeline while hiking or traveling without cellular coverage. By pointing their device to the sky, users can locate and connect to a satellite and transmit a message to emergency dispatchers. So while seeing the SOS icon may be concerning, it just serves as a reminder that you still have access to emergency services even without a cellular connection. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.